Доброго дня, шановні колеги.
On the use of military force, we've been provoked a number of times to use force. We refrained from using force as it was clear that it was the case scenario designated by Russia.